Breaking news at 4. Take a look at this picture. Police in Racine, Wisconsin say he is 42-year-old Terry Jackson, and he killed a mother of six. He does have ties to Chicago and could be headed here.
Police tell us that he killed 30-year-old Brittany Booker in Racine, then took off. Her body was found yesterday. Back in February, they believe that he was involved in a different incident when he critically hurt Booker and an ex-girlfriend. If you see him, you're asked to call 911.